I hope that you are doing well. So, let me show you something. The fig tree. The fig tree is here, you see. So it's very simple. I put it here inside this wire. It has been here for 3 months, so I just cut from a fig tree that was nearby. And look at the roots, you know. Look at the roots. So this is the kind of roots that developed. In fact, it's quite easy. For the fig tree, it's quite easy. Today I decided I'm going to plant this one in the garden. So here there is a little bit space. There is a little bit space here. So my kid is digging the hole. So again, quite simple. You just have to cut. And then I did this in winter time. Now when I came back, it was maybe already in March, April. So it's quite easy. And you know what you can do also? I did it also with some branch that I cut, and I just put them inside some pots. You know, so I didn't do anything special. Je vais le faire. C'est moi qui vais le faire. Alors.
Non, c'est l'autre.
L'autre. L'autre c'est pareil, Paul. Elle est là l'autre, tiens.
Ça vas-y. C'est plus facile.
Oui, vas-y.
Regarde l'autre.
Ouais. C'est ok, hein. And yeah, I think it's quite easy. And you can do this with many plants. So what I did it also. I will show you some other. Did it with kiwi. Kiwi. So I took the kiwi and I will show you with the kiwi. I think I put it in the wire now. I'm waiting and then I will show it to you. And I did it also with néflier du Japon, which is a kind of Japanese tree. It's also I found from the neighbors, you know, because neighbors they were plant all kind of species. So you and they cut the trees. So you just take a branch that has been cut or that goes on sometimes in the evening. That if the branch goes over the garden, I will just go there and just. And take one, and that's okay, you know. And and it works well. Okay, let me leave you from now. In fact, before I leave you, oui, continue encore un tout petit peu plus. Il faut que ça soit plus grand, Paul. Il faut que ça soit plus grand, okay? Oui, plus grand. Mais parce que il faut que ça soit très grand. Before I leave you, I am going to show you something. Look, we have some mushrooms. Mushrooms in the garden. So you have one here. I think it's eatable, but yeah. And we have other mushrooms here. And I will show you a little bit all the seeds. So these are apple seeds, pear seeds. It grows very easily. And over there, these are all my pots, you know. These are the prune. This is red berries. All kind of berries that I planted. This is kiwi. These are kiwi from the seeds. These are kiwis from the seeds. These are, I think, raspberry. And this is a blackberry. And this is prune. And I think these are pears. The red date from China didn't grow well. Oh yeah, there is a lemon here. Yeah, this is the lemon. The lemon, the seeds from the lemon. So it grows very, very, very easily. And you seed whatever you want. The rose is the same, but I don't care to have the rose. Huh? But you see the rose here. All you need to do is cut schlack and put it in the wire or put it in the soil. And what I want to show you is here. You see, these are also fig tree. I just planted them about the same time as the other one. And it's growing. It's working. So there's this one here. And there are these two over there. And this one, I think, is also some seeds, I think, from the small orange, little orange. So we'll see. Huh? And here they have all the cores that I planted. Oh, my kid hurt himself. So this is also something I just cut. I am going over there. And, okay. And you know this, what is this? This is the compost. So everything that we eat, we put inside and we do the earth with it, okay? Compost box. I need to mix it a little bit, and I need to add some dead leaves because it's too humid. And I just planted it. Okay, just planted it. It's here. So we'll see. The fig tree is going to grow, I think, very well here. We'll see. I will show you if it works out or not.